Is it true or false that as animals get bigger, their internal volume increases faster than their surface area? So this is true, and to see why...